Yeah, look, I think, you know, unfortunately that's out of our hands as players. But yeah, look, you know, Russ has been a phenomenal part of, you know, this team's success over the, you know, obviously over the years, and you know, where he's led the team to, you know, up until obviously the recent series and the Champions Trophy. You know, it's unbelievable work, you know, to get to the team, the number one in the world in ODI cricket, number two in the world in Test cricket, you know, from, you know, from where we have come from. So yeah, I think, you know, he's done everything right, you know, as a coach. But like I said, you know, it's not up to us as players to. Yeah, look, I think, you know, thinking back to 2012, yeah, we had a bit of a culture camp just before coming out here. But I think, you know, we had something similar a couple of months ago. And look, like I said, you know, the way the guys have been training the past probably 8-9 days, you know, it's just, you know, phenomenal to see, you know, how the guys went about their work. Obviously, at the warm-up game in Worcester, the guys got a bit of time out in the middle, and, you know, everything looked good. So hopefully, you know, everyone's ready come Thursday.
Is it